Hello, Andrea and Brandon, and congratulations on getting married. I hope you enjoy this little video that I tossed together for you. Tried to catch as much as I could in this short amount of time. Let's see what I got. Woo!
Well, I think that this was a fabulous wedding and just a great start to what's going to be a very long and loving marriage.
I want this moment to ever end, where everything's nothing without you.
To Brandon and Andrea, I'm so happy to have you put together your dream in the world of marriage, and I wish you all the luck.
I am nothing without you. Through it all, I made my mistakes.
Simply the most incredible woman I've ever met. Whether you know it or not, you've made me grow into a much better man over our 4 years together, and you continue to make me want to improve. I love you so much and will continue to love you forever.
Since we have been together, you have helped me to become a better person and a better runner, and I know that we are better together. I love your dedication, optimism, and loyalty, and the way that you make me laugh like no one else. I can't wait for this new adventure with you and to experience all that life has in store for us together.
It is my delight to pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Light us up until we pop. I wanna burn bright till we're not. Let's keep each other safe from the world. I'll be your optimistic black hole.
I love you both. You're gonna have a wonderful life. I think you're a perfect match. And Brandon, if you ever do anything to hurt her, I'll kill you.
Happy birthday, Merry Christmas to the one I call my missus. I'm leaving you love notes in the kitchen.
It warmed my heart seeing you guys together. I cried through the entire ceremony. So happy to see you guys.
On a mission, it's got me sick.
Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Mee will be walking through right over here. So let's give it up for you.
Waiting for your call. Let's be lucky people, you and me. Glasses in your hands. You've got my time, you are my plans. Let's keep each other safe from the world. You've got me writing sappy songs.
A wedding shout out to the bride and groom for the most awesome life ever.
Because I know it's hard.
Brandon and Andrea, I love you both. Welcome and congratulations to you.
I first met Brandon when he came up to the lake to watch fireworks with our family. Soon after that, they were inseparable and he moved in with us.
We have delighted in watching Andrea grow and mature into a responsible, dedicated, caring, kind, and compassionate person.
There's one thing that I can say that speaks for everyone. You are one of the best friends that someone could have.
Happy birthday, Merry Christmas. Do we wanna call my missus? I'm leaving the love notes in the kitchen. Say it all. I know you said to mind my business, but you sent me on a mission. intuition that's gotten to sit and wish.
Congratulations, guys. It's been a wonderful night. We're all so excited for you, Brandon. We're happy to have you in the family.
Common sense is powerless, and I'm convinced that you have caught me. Luck is just the half of it, the better half of me that I couldn't quit. Cause now I'm flying across the country more than monthly for you. You've got me more than clumsy, but you're my yellow lovely. Got me sitting, wishing, waiting for your